Welcome back to the channel, guys. In today's upload, we are going to be going over the fourth trial in the Games of Summer. So the fourth trial is Price's Alley, and this one actually isn't too bad. Probably took me about 10 minutes to complete, so it shouldn't really take you guys too long, but here's some tips and tricks on how to complete it. And before we get into that, if you enjoyed the video at any point, I would really appreciate it if you could hit that like button. And if this is your first time to the channel, my content is pretty much anything that's going to help you get better at Call of Duty. So if you want to improve your skill in Call of Duty, make sure you hit that subscribe button. So the goal of this trial is to get the highest combo as you possibly can, and you want to make sure you don't hit any of the civilian targets, and the higher the accuracy, the more points you'll get, so make sure you don't really miss any bullets. So the way I recommend to do this is to pick up the Renetti, and then don't actually mount up on the wall, just kind of stand back a little bit, like 2 feet away from the wall. So what I recommend for you guys to do is to just strafe back and forth rather than trying to aim at each target. Like, still aim at the targets, but instead of like moving the right analog stick to move the target to target, move your actual character instead, and then you'll see some examples in this gameplay. And I'm pretty sure this is all random, like there's no set sequence that these targets pop up, so you pretty much can't get down the collaterals too well. You just gotta get kind of lucky and try to line up as you go. And so as you guys can see, I'm not really moving my aim too much, I'm just moving my character more than my aim, and this is just gonna make it so you can just be a little bit more accurate, a lot easier. And as you guys can see, you have a combo at the bottom of your screen, so if you don't miss any of the targets, then your combo will keep on going up. And the higher the combo, the more points that you get, so make sure you don't hit any of the civilian one. That is kind of key in this practice. So it's pretty simple, nothing really to explain here because it's all luck and just skill right here. There's no like real trick on how to do this. You pretty much just go through the course and you just try to hit as many collaterals as you can, and just try to go through as swiftly as possible. And one thing you guys gotta watch out for is if there's a civilian behind the enemy, because if you shoot the enemy and there's a civilian behind, there'll actually be a collateral. So make sure you guys are watching out for that. I got 6,200. You get a nice little emblem. No one's gonna use that at all. And so as you guys can see, I got plus 508 points for my 100% accuracy. At the end, I did hit 2 civilians, which did bring my score down 400 points, but since I was very accurate, I hit lots of collaterals and I had a high combo, I had a score of 6,200 still. Oh, and you do get extra points if you hit the headshot, but in my opinion, it's better to be faster and get the combo faster than rather aim for the head on each target. But if you can hit the head, that is definitely what you want to do. And so I think that's going to wrap it up here. Nothing too special. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. Hopefully this doesn't stress you out too much, and I will see you guys in the next upload.